welcome back to another video. I hope you all are doing amazing out there. So today's video is a Diwali get ready with me video, and I decided to do this video because I was cleaning out my closet a couple of days ago and I came across my 5 years ago college farewell saree, and my goodness, it brought me back so many nostalgic feelings and memories, and it is by far the most gorgeous saree I ever laid my eyes on. I'm not even kidding, if I saw this saree in a store today, I would still purchase it. It is so gorgeous and I cannot wait for you guys to see it, and I cannot wait to wear it and then remember all the good times I had in college. So also, before we begin, I have a new roommate. This is my first official roommate and I cannot wait to share you guys who this person is. This person is a blessing. Fingers crossed that you guys like this person. Don't get too startled. Watch till the end of the video to see who this person is. And yeah, so yeah, let's start this video. I started this video with a very nice hot warm shower. Now that winter is here, I love hot baths, I love hot showers. They make me feel really good and therapeutic. Hot showers are so therapeutic. But I hate the part where our skin gets really dry and dull. And you know, I had extremely dry, dull, flaky skin, and with flaky skin I started to get like acne and bumpy skin until I found this body skincare range from the DermaCo. Ta-da! I have with me their 1% salicylic acid daily exfoliating body wash for rough and bumpy skin, and I have this 1% salicylic acid daily exfoliating body serum lotion for rough and bumpy skin. You can use this serum after using this body wash, and these products have really helped my skin stay smooth, clear and moisturized. I would definitely recommend you guys 100%, especially for those of you who are having like acne or bumpy skin. You guys can try this out. If you're interested, you can use my code Veronica2022 for 20% discount on their official website, thedermaco.com, or you can also get these products at Amazon, Nykaa and Flipkart. Always remember to do a batch test before you try these products and use a broad spectrum sunscreen. It's so important whenever you go out. This body wash removes dead skin cells and acne-causing bacteria, preventing further breakouts. Contains pentavitin that deeply hydrates my skin for 24 hours, sulfate-free, making it soft and smooth. After taking a bath, you can use the body serum lotion. It contains salicylic acid, glycolic acid, and zinc PCA that gently exfoliates and controls oiliness, that reduces occurrence of body acne, containing pentavitin that gives skin ultimate hydration. And like always, the DermaCo will link your order to a child that helps educate along with Boomi. They have pledged to help 10,000 plus students across the year. And all the new DermaCo products are fragrance free. If you're interested, all the links will be in the description box below. Make sure you go check it out. And yeah, let's start with today's video. So this is my room where I'm staying right now at the moment. I don't have a bed, as you can already see. And you know, ever since it's been a year that I was staying alone, and I always thought I'll get a bed, but I kind of got used to not having a bed. And I still don't know if I should get a bed. It's been really comfortable staying sleeping in the floor. This is my cupboard, and over there is my makeup stationery mirror area. But yeah, let's go start this video. Okay guys, actually I thought I would show you my makeup routine, but then I realized I am a terrible makeup example. So I just really applied my foundation and already did kind of my makeup already. I will add some more touches later, but I will show you what products I use. This is my favorite foundation, the MAC. It says Studio Sculpt SPF 15, and this is so great for dry skin. I'm using this too at the moment. This is from Too Faced, and this is so long lasting, guys. It is waterproof, water resistant, and very lasting. The Too Faced right now, I'm putting this one on my lips. Let me show you guys. Yeah, so this is what I'm using right now. And for my blush, I just use the redder tone and apply it over here. I just use the lipstick one because this lipstick is so long lasting. Way more than enough pink. Ta-da! This glue lasts forever. This is my second pack. This is the first glue that's almost halfway in.
As you know, I don't put normally fake lashes all the time. I'm always wearing my glasses all the time. But sometimes, like when I have to click pictures or I have to go to an event and stuff, that's when I put my lashes on. I ordered this hair curler from Amazon. This is called Vega hair curler. We have Ananya on the cover here, and this is only for $6.99 or $5.99 something, if I'm not wrong. We're so affordable, and it's in pink color. Let's try to curl it. I've actually never curled my hair, and my hair doesn't last. You know, when you curl your hair, it just goes away really quickly. Okay, I see. Maybe it's gonna work. Let's try it again. Don't copy me. Go watch a proper YouTube video and see how it's done. But this curler actually works. High five to me for trying it out. I really don't know what type of curl this is. But works. Moment of reveal. Reveal of the moment. Moment of truth, it's supposed to be, okay? Wow, like I said, if I saw this saree today in this store and if I was supposed to buy it today, I would still pick this. This is, I'm sorry guys, this is a very old luggage that I had kept it. Oh my god, guys, look at this. I cannot exaggerate how pretty this is. You guys see it? I didn't come closer, it's not visible. See? The sleeve, it's transparent, it's off shoulder. Like, I was so obsessed with off shoulder and I still am obsessed. This is the top, and look at this pretty color. Oh my god, emerald, green, blue. It's so pretty, guys. This is look haunting,
creepy,
like, you know, creepy, a girl in the, again, this is the thing that I have to wear inside. I also found
it's
this
called
my mom's
petticoat
yellow.
The thing,
yeah,
is called
petticoat. My mom's yellow saree. Look at this, this is actually a very pretty saree, so I might actually try this saree as well, but I don't have a yellow top. Maybe I can just find something. But guys, I was so pretty, I was so innocent, and I went to my college farewell and my best friend Noising didn't come because she was traveling in Goa or somewhere, and I went alone. I had some of my classmates, but I wasn't really close with anyone, but it was a fun day. I'll show you guys the pictures. Now let me wear this and see if I still look pretty or not. I'll be right back. Actually, you have to set up the camera and wear it for me in the living room.
थोड़ा सा नीचे करना,
थोड़ा नीचे, हाँ, ये पुटिंग टू ऊपर,
ठीक है?
हाँ, सिग्मा स्टाइल।
अच्छा, इस साइड हो गया।
थोड़ा सा पलू करो ऊपर, यहाँ पे आप पकड़ लो।
So cute, अच्छा।
ऐसा हल्का सा पिन लगा लो,
यहाँ पे यू हैव टू पुट अ पिन।
हाँ, ये अच्छा लग रहा
है। Oh my god, I'm so excited. We have bangles. Wow, how did you have this?
Yeah.
So it actually matches with my outfit, yeah?
Yeah.
I think I like this.
I think वो अच्छा लग रहा
है। Necklace is fine.
हाँ, because there's too much going on. वैसे, I don't know. देखो, see?
Ooh, I feel so extra right now.
Huh.
My curly hair, although it's not as curly as I thought it was, I think it's a little better than straight.
I'm gonna treasure this saree forever. I might give it to my kid also. Like, I just got it from a store, I think in Rajouri Garden, West Delhi, but I just really love it till date.
Okay guys, are you ready for the suspense of the night? I guess you guys already know, but for all of you who don't know, my roommate is the one and only Bold. Norzi, Kampa, my bestie. It's so nice to have you here, my friend.
Okay, now even though it's been a month now.
Yeah, we've been staying a month together, but in this video, officially, yeah. We're gonna be roommates to infinity and beyond, to bad days, good days, to everyday fighting of kon khana banayega. But yeah, we're really happy.
The frame is so good, it looks so nice.
Yeah. Anyway, from us, happy Diwali. I'll show you your look, guys. Let's show your look as well. Oh. She looks really pretty in pink. Okay guys, thank you for watching our performance. A flop show, but we had fun, and
yes, we did.
We're gonna click picture and
sorry,
we'll do that real pehle pajama kal pajama wala scene we'll do tomorrow aaj aise snap wala we'll get ready. You sent me now
those two girls right
we'll click some pictures, do some reel that we can upload on Instagram,
yeah,
for Diwali, spread love. Diwali stands for, you know, Diwali is a
it just came out of nowhere.
Girl, I'm gonna give some important speech here. Yeah. So, although we don't celebrate Diwali, Diwali is a festival of light, good over evil. So that
good over evil.
Good over evil. So that is a really nice message. So I wish you guys happy Diwali.
Happy Diwali, guys.
And now, what should we do? That's it, our work is done.
After that, we are supposed to change and do something for my video.
Yeah, I forgot that is the most important
thing. For
my
YouTube channel.
Yes, so now we posted on Instagram that we want to do a Q&A for her channel. So you guys asked a lot of sneaky questions. Some of them were really sneaky.
Some of them we're not gonna answer.
Yeah.
Or we might.
Some questions were like, what was that? How many boys you've kissed? Like how
are
many...
you guys...
that are very... Yeah. Some questions are very toxic and some questions, wait... Let me see one, two questions bolded there, so that'll be like, yeah, you know, exciting. Have you licked each other's toe? Foot fetish people.
Yeah.
And someone was like, post a foot picture of yours.
Yeah.
And how many dates and who is a better flirt?
And things like that.
We will be answering all those questions. Some questions are very toxic, we cannot answer, but we'll be answering all those questions and more on her channel.
My channel.
So I'll keep the link in the description box below. Make sure you go check it out. And yeah, and happy Diwali to everyone.
Happy Diwali!
Okay, well, neighbors have put on these lights. Look at that, it's so pretty. Wow. Pretty lights. A after the video, her energy level is gone.
Put that, okay?
I'm gonna put this. Everything is candid in this video.
Can't stand also now.
Take care and we'll see you soon.
Bye.